Oh, yeah. Morning already? Wonder where Joe's at. Morning, Jeeves. Shout out to the boys basketball section final tonight at 6. Team is blue and gold at St. Cloud State, and I'll leave the first act to Joe.
What a first act. Tomorrow they'll be at the Mediterranean something? I don't know. Anyways, but today they're here. We have Ruben, Eric, and Isaiah. Renegade, please.
Yeah. I sent a text, she said, who is this? Man, she already moving on it. And I was playing games, now she truly resent me. And I was trying to crack the code like my name is Da Vinci. She said, what you think this is? You think that you can just break my heart and come back like nothing happened with us? You thought that you were so special that I would wait and I wouldn't go out and call them hitters. Hey, it's a shaky game without you in my life. Baby girl, it's not the same. Cut off all them other ones, why? They irrelevant, it's hard to find a girl who isn't in it for benefits. I'm at the penthouse too. You should probably slide through and see this penthouse view. I'm the one these young boys have been looked up to. Let me take you to places, baby, just us two. Yeah, just us two. Look, we can chill courtside at the Lakes game. Probably dip off when the snakes came. Got you like a freight train. We can chill without any agenda. Turn the phones off, tape is coming in the winter. Yeah, but what you need in life? And if it's love, that's a scary sight. And if it's me, girl, I want you back. And if you don't, you the one I let. Look, the other day I sent a text. She said, who's this? Man, she already moving on this shit. And I was playing games, nah, she truly resent me. And I was trying to crack the code like my name is Da Vinci. She said, what you think this is? You think that you can just break my heart and come back like nothing happened with us? You thought that you were so special that I would wait and I wouldn't go out and call them hitters.
Catch up.
Yo, must have heard that you gotta
catch up. Even since my last tip, I've been feeling blessed up. I've been rolling money stacking, they say I'm finessed up. And I don't say no numbers, I think that's Vanessa. Told you if you got a problem, then solve it. I don't need to earn it, I'm coming regardless. You're like a check with your boss in the office. You offer this telling me how this is on. Directions asking me questions about all my depression, so answer on truthful no matter the cause. I want a mansion like Marilyn Manson, she calling me average, I told her
no tweet.
First time so crappy that they go me acting, I'm showing my passion, they're acting like fiends. They need my blood every week,
yeah.
On the move every weekend, and in the mansion on tweet,
yeah.
Got your babe in my reach,
since. Got your babe in my reach,
since. They need my flows every week.
Yeah.
On the move every weekend, and I'm messing up sweet.
Yeah. Y'all must have heard that you gotta catch up. Ever since my last hit, I've been feeling blessed up. I got lonely money stacking.
I say I'm finessed up. And I don't say no numbers, I think that Vanessa. So I don't catch up.
We got a show at the Red Sea tomorrow. Y'all should be in. It'd be nice to see some faces here.
Nah, I don't wanna play. I'm chillin' with the click, and I'm trying to get my cake up. And they all cut the way around every damn day. Young boys to hate love. Low key on the man. Bitch, I know why you playin'. Why you try to tell me that I'm not though? Straight to the point though. I can tell you everything that other people don't know. Always on the go, go, and even had time just chillin' in the benzo. Y'all that have been a friend zone. Me. And zone. That's a touchdown boy. You still playing games in the playground boy. If you're trying to get lit, hit my line. I can make the bitch come for you. And shawty just wasting my time trying to put me on the Maury show. Y'all just get lost in the sauce quicker than Dorito. I know what haters been feeling. Y'all just been feeling my millions. I just been laid back and chilling. I just been purging y'all haters and making a killing. I swear that we winning.
Double.
Player that flies a dove. I'm in it for love. Hater, no criticize easy no more. Cause you know I'm the plug. You know what is up.
Yeah.
Wouldn't ask for much more player.
Much more player.
Just pray to God that he takes me on tour player.
On tour player.
And low key, I don't even know why I'm underrated.
Why I'm underrated.
Only thing every artist wants is to be appreciated. Low key, I've been riding low key. I go hard in the paint. Like been wildin' zone 3. Y'all been tweaking, y'all been wildin'. Can I call your OC? Catching thotties like OC, Marty B. You can find me in the lab, cause that's where I'll probably be. If you pull up with that drama, I'ma let that Tommy speak. I can never let up on you haters, doubt I ever will. Pull up in some Tommy Hill, I've been aiming for the kill. Let me go, got a lot of foes, a lot of thoughts, yeah, a lot of those.
Man, We committed funny, we was never bros. Hold up, wait, dog, turn up, hold up, came up, hold up, blew up, whole crib, came up, stayed up, old friends, never knew us my whole life, only tried to ball like Jordan, maybe pull up in the form, get a foreign shake to match a form, Lord knows what the future holds, penthouse 28 is the code, oh my god, I'm just going for the gold.
That was on penthouse 28. Alright, this is my track.
This is that new key. Yeah.
How you guys feeling today? You guys ready for a break?
Yeah.
Hey, kill him with this one, Keto. Who the Renegades rocking all black?
All black.
Shawty Mule is before a callback.
Before a callback.
Flow so dope, catch a contact. Trying to bite my style, making off that. I was born up in the hood, but I was brought to the birds. Man, I'm sickest when I'm kicking all the nouns in the verse. Don't be sorry, we ain't on good terms. Next up, blessed up, man, forget what you heard. Yeah, brought the double G's on my waist, and they mad when they see it. So that's why they call it fake. I've been posted on the block, I've been posted on the curb. Flow on fleet, boy, do not disturb. Peep my flow, man, I'm creaming the crop. Yo, I hit up Neem, I was about to dream up the drop. If you ain't with the team, man, sit back and watch. Persevere and prosper, yo, that's all it was taught. When I pull up to the spot, they call me Ranch when I'm stepping. They know I got the sauce with the way that I've been dressing. Yeah, they upset when I flex, but I'm falling. Better mess with me while I'm still broke. Gonna make sure my fam not dealing no dough. Trapping in a hobby, man, they trying to stay afloat. Nobody on my level, we ain't in the same boat. Gonna write till I drop, made my way to the top. I know that they hope and they pray that I fly. Out here, man, I'm just doing my thing. Dominate the whole game, so stand your lane. Don't try to put dirt or a stain on my name.
My tail flies, Louis, make it rain on the game.
Man, I hate to do it, but it really ain't a thing. Renegade, that's the wave, you ain't with it, you a lame. Trying to get me mad by running your mouth. Maybe you don't deserve a diss, I'll be giving you clout. So if you got a problem, homie, just let it out. This survival of the fittest, and that's all I'm about. I'ma make sure my folks ain't flipping the bricks. I'ma make sure my fam ain't craving a fix. I'm the realest one out here, no lies on my list. I'm only 17, but I'm king in the six, goddamn.
Check this out on SoundCloud.
This song is really personal. I want y'all to have like an open heart and mind when you hear me spit this to you. I was 11 years old, putting rhymes on the page. I was 12 years young when we made Renegade. 13 years old, I was throwing shade. 14 years young in the streets blowing haze. All this time I see the world differently, colors vividly, using words for imagery. I'm from the seaside, hope a police ride, where they flipping birds and never seeing a peace sign. I've been in cuffs about 3 times, never did the crimes. Homie, I just fit the description. They don't see that I'm gifted, they wanna see me convicted. And if there's a free world, it's not the one that I live in. I was 11 years old when I was first cuffed up, but I didn't commit the crime, so I guess it was tough luck. I'm 17, I finally understand. Not one of my other homies ever had a dad. Dad are gone, maybe just left. Mom and dad separated, left me upset. I was 7 years old when I was man in the house. No bed, one cover, and I slept on a couch. Only 8 years old and I can't hold the tears back. My parents are divorced, memories fading to black. My mama raised me, but at the time she was broke. When my heart got a hurt and picked up pens and I wrote. This was the first time that my world turned so cold. I was just a little boy expected to have grown. I was man in the house and I wipe her eyes dry. So regardless of this, they still rose me well. Just to give me a great life, man, they both walked through hell. I lost my auntie Becky to them bottles. 2010, I lost one of my role models, but many natives die from drug addiction and suicide. Centuries of oppression, and yet we have still survived. Trauma's embedded in my family genes. I'ma rap the coldest bars until I'm finally seen. How with my 6'3", they still overlook me. I'm better than all the lils, but they still won't never book me. September 14, this my freshman year. I got a text that will make my mind switch gears. Cause my cousin stabbed his younger brother to death. Just imagine my stress. I know one's in the casket and one in the cell. So much pain in my heart, I can't focus on myself. Can't focus on school, can't focus on nothing else. Cause I was going numb with all this pain that I felt. October 11, my cousin was shot down. Donnie Avery, man, I'm missing you, frickin' clown. But all this time, my smiles would turn to frowns. Cause I hurt when I'm in Florida and see that you're not around.
I can still hear his voice at night, and my heart mainly hurts because he's nowhere in sight. Times were rough, things were hard to come by. Man, we're trying to record, we sound so cut and dry. All I'm trying to say is that I come a long way. Came up from spitting blows in the hallway. All I know is these things are never what they seem. Just live a good life, that's my motto and my theme. And I'll come up with my team, that's with any way it means. If you love it, then pursue it. You can't let them kill your dream. I said I'll come up with my team, that's with any way it means. If you love it, then pursue it. You can't let them kill your dreams. Because dreams come true.
Spring break in 1 hour. 2 weeks? Anyways, our next act, Show Some Love. She's a freshman doing a puppet show. It's Grace Schertzford. This last joke is for the suffering freshman.
Here is the definition of physics. Physics, the branch of science concerned with using extremely long and complex equations to describe how a ball rolls. Thank you, thank you.
Wow. Just gotta love the Bear and the Stump puppets. Next, we have Breck's own piano virtuoso, Jacob Johnson.
Johnson, what a guy. every variety show this man performs, and he kills it every time. After last year's show, I wanted to see another solo by Miss Peoples, but this might be even better. I'm not supposed to say much else, but without further ado, faculty women.
Come on.
Can we get another round of applause for the faculty? Who knew that they could Running Man so dang well? Next, we have David Ruiz with his self-titled performance, Stool Sample.
Without spoiling it, it's a true Romeo and Juliet story. A Cosmo and Wanda tale, if you will. Performing for you live today, from High School Musical, it's Troy and Gabriella. Thank you.
was soaring, flying. There's not a star in heaven that we can reach. If we try, you know the world can see us in a way that's different than who we are. Leaving space between us till we're separate hearts. But your faith, it gives me strength, strength to believe we're breaking free.
Wow, that was something. Next, we have Trey with his spoken word and his rap. Thank you.
Shout out to my boys at Renegade, coming to the show tomorrow. I got a little spoken word piece for y'all. Youngin' with a dream, be a young Jay Dilla. Ghostface killer, call me Bryson Tiller. I see my homie back at home, he become drug dealer. That's the only one I know, he alive, still a listen. I ain't even know, but I guess he gotta go. Then they talk about these gangs, but they never stop a dough. So I'm diving in Geronimo, my common flow is kinda cold. I'm sick as hell, no common code, they want a piece of me like dominoes. I can make a joke, but it still ain't funny when that desperate chasing don't mix with money. You claim you drug dealers anonymous, but you ain't keeping promises. Bragging about your guap like my homie, use your common sense. Nah, you just fed the mind that we be selling drugs in the hood, got hella plugs. You talking dark skin, no love, dog. You laughing up my face, talking who's so black, they purple, dog. You really a disgrace. This a vicious circle. Am I wrong to say that my city bad? God damn, everybody telling me they scared to ride the North Minneapolis. Hey, play the video. Y'all know some of this footage. I used this last year. Yeah. I just saw a man in the highway lane. Probably got some weed like 100 different strains. With his hoodie and his chain, he been looking so suspicious. So I pull him on over, know I'm not the dishes. And a part of me is sees another thug in the nation. I'm telling how you look, must be money that you're chasing. See, I know what you are, ain't it just amazing? So I need your information, where's your license registration? He says, yes sir, but he's staying in the vehicle, looking super anxious. Hiding things unseeable, I'm not no racist. I'm just knowing how you're racist. Always breaking laws, I can see it in your face. So I pull him out the car and I feel for my life. He's a gangster boy, I got kids and a wife. Nah, it really ain't right, but I gotta live the night. This is an issue that I feel very passionate about. This goes out all over the nation.
Give me your life.
People are dying. So he pulls me out the car, he pulls me out the vehicle. Told him about my rights and said that that is disagreeable. I'm not no racist, I'm just knowing how you're racist. Always breaking laws, I can see it in your faces. Pulls it out his pocket. You know, I forgot my lyrics. Yeah. Hey, we good. We could pause it, we could pause it. But shout out to my boys at Renegade, come see the show, Red C.
Great stuff from Trey Allen. Our next act is by, it's a singing act. I haven't seen one of those for some time. Anyways, our next act. In other news, our next act is by Michelle, Rachel Mervis, and Alex Chain singing Castle on the Hill by Ed Sheeran.
right? Now let's hear some soothing music from Justin Udalich on his Gujan.
Only used a book to learn how to play that instrument. Nobody else helped him. Our next act, showing some love for the seniors, it's Jenny, Gigi, Hunter, and Alex singing And So It Goes. Applaud.
A sanctuary. strong to heal the wounds from lovers past until a new one comes along. I spoke to you in cautious tones. You answered me with no pretense, and still I feel I said too much. My silence is my self-defense,
and every time
fish in the sea, you know how I feel.
for the X Factor. Gee whiz. That was amazing. In other news, calling themselves the alternative facts. I mean, when misdirected on the drums, what more is there to say, in all honesty? But, take it away, boys.
Happy St. Patrick's Day.
I'm asked to kind of introduce this first song. We are called Alternative Facts. Can't confirm or deny that they'll be the name next year. But this first song is a Tom Petty and the Heartbreakers song. When it came out, it was the summer of 1978. I was one. Mr. Justice was playing the same guitar he's playing now. He was in grad school. Mr. Rosenfield had quit playing guitar to study. Yes, play, study. So this first song is from Tom Petty and the Heartbreakers. It's called I Need to Know.
I always wanna be by your side. Yeah,
You really got me now. You got me so I can see that thing. Yeah, you really got me now. You got me so I don't know what I'm doing now. Oh yeah, you really got me now. You got me so I can see that thing. You really got me. 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 Don't ever set me free, I always wanna be by your side. Yeah, you really got me now. You got me so I can see that night. Yeah, you really got me now. You got me so I don't know what I'm doing now. Oh yeah, you really got me now. You got me so I can see that night. You really got me.
Stampede out for spring break. We have one last message from BNN.
We love Breck. We love you. Breck News.
Can you imagine? God, that was bad. School, BNN is back.
Wow, two episodes in a row.
I would not get used to that. We have a special episode for the variety show today. We will be showcasing some of our own cast members' talents. First, we have Ben Turner with, I believe, a sprunky song for us.
What is sprunky?
I'm not sure, but I think we'll find out.
Well, you done me in the bed, I felt it. I tried to be chill, but you're so hot that I melted. Fell right through the cracks. And now I'm trying to get back. Before the cool done the night, I've been giving it my bestest. Nothing's gonna stop me from divine intervention. I reckon it's again my turn to listen or learn some. But I won't hesitate. No more. I cannot wait. I'm yours.
Oh, that felt good. Back to you guys.
Man, that was outstanding.
Now, I'm not sure if you guys have noticed yet, but JJ hasn't exactly been in an episode yet, but he's gonna take a crack at it.
JJ, just give us some sort of talent.
A talent? Let me make you some Blue Jay sounds.
That was pretty weird.
If I'm not mistaken, it was fairly accurate, though.
Yeah.
Is that an occult healing?
Maybe a sexual chase.
He's gonna juggle.
I heard he can't even juggle more than three things at once.
Stupid nerd.
Let's just watch.
Suck.
This guy sucks.
Liam. I gotta say, this episode's really gone downhill since that first act.
Wasn't great.
It's just not really funny. It's better behind the camera, I'd say.
Yeah.
Well, you know what? Let's just stick with the fan favorites and try and salvage some quality with this episode.
We're gonna go back to another episode of
whose nose is this?
Steve, you can guess whose nose this is. Tell us whose nose that is, be sure to give us a call.
Well, not really a lot of news to speak of coming up because we are going on spring break.
Hey, we better be safe out there, guys.
And just remember,
Breck's not just a school.
It is an experience.
With that, let's end with the alma mater.
Hey! Hail to Breck, our alma mater!